the
Gypsy
Moth
Takeover
by Adrian
Cole
and Gabe.
Mr. E. Leopold brought the gypsy moths to make silk from Europe.
The gypsy moths are destroying 100,000 acres of trees.
They spread pesticide to help get rid of the gypsy moth.
Do not bring firewood from your campsite. Please make sure to leave it there to help get rid of the gypsy moth.